So friends from the industry, this is my first such presentation which is away from my product line which I have been presenting, and 12 years back when I had to go on the stage, I had always shivers and my hands used to sweat. Today when I do my presentations for my products, it doesn't, but when I am doing something different today, and I just came back from US on Friday, so it is something different. I have to talk about the leading position which Astral created in this segment, the challenges which I faced while I created Astral, and the leadership which I give to the company to take it to a level which today in India anyone and everyone talks about plastic pipe, they talk about CPVC. As you have gone through many speakers on motivation, I also used to read. There were times when I used to read winners do this thing and winners do the same thing but different way, and there are tough times don't last and tough people last. But when the reality comes, you never remember a book. You never remember a proverb, you never remember anything. The reality when you face a problem is totally different. Before I just talk about my journey to Astral, I would just brief you that I started my career as a chemical engineer, as a project engineer in pharmaceuticals in Cadila Laboratories. Plastic or plastic products were never in my mind. The first thing I did was a trading activity selling finished products in pharmaceuticals from a store to store. From there, the venture failed, so I went into manufacturing of pharmaceutical bulk drugs, the painkillers, active pharma ingredients, which today also exist and we do. In 1989, there was a challenge for me to expand my pharma business, and I did not get the pollution clearance in Ahmedabad. So CPVC was known to me long back through my uncle, who was the R&D chief of B.F. Goodrich, a very big company in the United States. So I said, let me try something in plastics where there is no pollution, no alcohol inspector comes, or nobody has, let me go to something different. But something different, I thought, let me not go to PVC where so many people are there. Let me try some new polymer. And that, in that aspect, I went into the business of CPVC. I went to US, stayed there for 2 months, studied what CPVC is, studied how it is processed, came back. Being in industry in chemical and being a chemical engineer, I never thought of plumbing. Plumbing was never in my mind. I only thought of coming into industrial CPVC pipes, replace the metal, the galvanized, the MS rubber line pipes, and get the CPVC going. When I started this venture, exactly 13 years back, I went to many, many companies, RCF and many companies, but nobody wanted to change the pipes they use. They never trusted a plastic would take sulfuric acid at 90 degrees centigrade. There was nobody trusted. Hindustan Zinc, I remember, I went 10 times. They had a problem of leaking of plastic pipe or of their metal AMS rubber line pipe in concentrated sulfuric acid. Every 6 months, the pipe used to fail. And I convinced them that please use this pipe. It will last you lifelong. They were never convinced. At the end, they gave me an order of certain length, say, you replace this much, go away. If it lasts 1 year, come back, we will pay you and see. I did that. I replaced that line in RCF, I replaced the line in Hindustan Zinc. Today also that pipe is working, and today RCF, whatever buys from Astral. So that was the initial challenges and the road which I traveled through. But in industry, in industrial application of CPVC, after 2 years, I was bankrupt, totally bankrupt, because I could not process and sell material which would even break even. 5 tons was my whole month's processing. I only used to process 5 tons. Today I process 2,000 tons of CPVC a month. So it's a 5 ton. At 2001, when I was on the verge of bankruptcy, it was total bankruptcy. Even my pharma company's monies were eaten away by Astral. And we had to almost shut the shop. Went to my partners, we had two American partners. We sat for 3 days, said we have to come in plumbing. That is the only last avenue. Put some money. So that way, CPVC was born in the plumbing industry. CPVC came in the plumbing industry. Just to go through, this is the Astral's background today. We do 59% of CPVC, 40% of PVC, and 1% of other products. Born in 1999, first licensee of Lubrizol. At that time, this company was called BF Goodrich. Started with CPVC, then into PVC in 2004. Actually, we have now not 3 units, we have 4 units working, and the 5th unit in Kenya. And we have 400 distributors, 13,000 dealers across India. So when this journey went ahead in Flowguard, it's called Flowguard, our plumbing brand, and when we started the pipes and then the fittings, what happened was we were 30% costlier than galvanized iron. Our advertisers were all on galvanized iron, replace the metal pipes and use plastic pipes. Nothing started selling also. It was not easy. Nothing started selling. I went to the market myself. Yesterday we heard that what is your handi, dahi handi. So my dahi handi was CPVC. I went to the market myself. I kept on going. Then one day I understood that all the builders used to only see the price of the pipe. Nobody saw the fitting price. And they used to compare it with Tata GIB class. So I came back and I put exactly the same price. I never calculated per kg and what is, I was not a plastic guy. So I never understood per kg, how much you have to translate, what you do. I just went as a raw guy, just put the same price what Tata gave. And went to the market. The builder said, oh, Tata se milta hai, achha hai, chalo ek order deta hai. So my order started clicking. Second issue came was the plumbers. The plumbers had to be trained because it was a new product. Just giving the product at a price was not the end of it. The plumbers had to be trained. So we were the first company in India who initiated plumber training programs. And at that time, in 1 year, we trained 30,000 plumbers. Because we came to know that these are the guys who go and install it. If they do it wrong, if a plumber will tell a builder or a house owner or a housewife that they nahi chalega. Even if he's illiterate, even if he doesn't know anything, he doesn't know what CPVC stands for, the house owner or the builder will nahi bhai, nahi use karo, usko alag use karo isko. So plumbers were trained, the product was priced properly, and then came the story of marketing. Because I never knew how to go and make a distributor. I still remember I used to go to some distributor's place in places like Bangalore, Bombay. I was not offered a chair also. Chai to dur ki baat ho gayi. Because they said, ye kya kachra leke aaya, bhai jao. I remember that I went to a big plumbing contractor consultant, today is a very big guy, close friend of mine. Usne mujhe office mein ek din itna data, ek product nahi time se pahunchne ka. I listened to him, I went out, I said, next time I meet him, I'll have a cup of tea with him. I'll give him such service. So that determination kept on coming to me to get the success of CPVC. But I did not know how to make the channel of distribution. How to create dealers, how to create this market. So I tied up with a very big company. I cannot give the name because I don't want to get into the names. I tied up with a very big company for marketing tie-up. through their senior executives. On my birthday itself, we had a big celebration. Morning we signed, evening we celebrated. Mujhe bhi laga sala sar se gaya ye abhi marketing ye karega main banaunga ye bechenge aur inka to bada naam hai. So everything happened. They ordered 7 truckloads of material which we could not give because we had lost everything. Still I begged, borrowed steel money, got CPVC from abroad, made the material, delivered it. 10 din ke baad phone aata hai ke bhaiya aap hamari office aa jana na. Maine bola what is the problem. I went there. They said that our owners were in America when we signed this and they have come back and they don't want to continue this because we are such a big brand that associating with a small company or selling something new or selling something which is odd will hurt our brand name. So we want to break this contract today itself. Aur aapne jo 5 truck maal bheja hai wo sham ko aapko wapas bhej denge. So that, see, these are the challenges of the things which came. Maine bola chalo, at that time these books are not remembered. You think differently, you do same thing, you don't remember anything because your intuition works there. You never work with anything but your intuition works there. I said okay, now that's the end of it. Everything came back. Then I said abhi kafan bandho ye par ke us par, because that was the only last resort which was left for Astral survival, my survival, CPV's survival and its existence in India. In 1 year I traveled 1 lakh miles in Jet Airways. I traveled, anybody will call me for one project in Delhi. I remember I used to go 3 times a week. Morning gaya, usko salam kiya, project mila na mila, aaya danda chalaya, fir 2 din ke baad gaya Hyderabad, idhar udhar. So the story of CPVC started unfolding and the Astral story started. And this is just plastic scenario which we are too back and everyone knows. Actually we have now 4 plants. This is the Santej plant where Astral was born 12 years back. Huge facility. We have a plant in Himachal Pradesh at Badi. We have a plant near Ahmedabad. This is another place called Dholka, recently built plant. We have a plant now in Hosur. This is a picture, but it is now up and running 2 weeks back in Tamil Nadu. We have a plant in Kenya, Nairobi running. We represent so many brands in plastics, in pipes. Flowguard is CPVC plumbing. Aquarius is PVC plumbing. And in PVC plumbing, again in 2004, we were the first one to initiate to bring a lead-free pipe for plumbing. Us waqt bhi everyone laughed because as I was associated with an American company, the American norms, the international norms, any pipe which is used by human beings to consume water should be lead-free. Because lead is carcinoid, it creates cancer. And India used to process all PVC plastic by only using lead. And that was which was used in plumbing. We were the first one to bring lead-free plumbing pipes, 25% higher than the bigger brands, succeeded. Today, every big brand has this lead-free PVC plumbing. Blaze Master, it's a very, very innovative product which we are bringing to the market. It took us 5 years to get the standards through from BIS. It's a fire sprinkler CPVC pipe. First time a plastic pipe will come in fire sprinkler application. Huge market and huge untapped market also, because now the norms are getting more stringent and very easy to install and very good in performance. And it's first time coming to India as a fire sprinkler. We have underground pipes. We have industrial pipes. This foam core is a new pipe for underground drainage. PVC, foam PVC, having 25% lower weight. We have column pipes. We have bendable pipe. Bendable, we are the first one in the whole world to make CPVC, aluminum CPVC pipe. It's a composite pipe having aluminum in the core and CPVC in the outer and the inner layer. This is a research product of Lubrizol in US. because of the meltdown in US, this technology was not taken up by anyone in America. We had problems in India. In Pune, when we gave pipes, many of these things, in solar, after 6 months, the pipes used to snake and become sag because the plastics have thermal expansion. We tried many things, thermal expansion loop and lot of other things. Everything failed. I had seen this pipe in America in the research. I said, thoda bhej do aap. We lifted, airlifted. We fitted in Pune, 6 months went, 1 year went. Everything was perfect. At the end, we started importing this pipe from them in their research, from their research wing. And we started importing so much that Lubrizol said, bhaiya, hamara scientist ek ek do do lakh dollar ke salary wale aapka pipe regular nahi de sakte. Either you make it or this research machine can be transferred to India at some cost with some agreements and upgraded to the commercial level. We bought the machines, we started this, and in the whole of the world, we are the only guy making this pipe, not only India. And now we have got export orders from US. And we have got export orders from US, Mexico it is going, Argentina it's going, and now Italy we are starting. So this is a very, very new technology, and composite pipe is the future of this industry. We have tied up with Wavin. Wavin is a very big company. Most of here processing plastic must be knowing. We market their low noise drainage system. And this is a product which we just started 1 year back. Today is excellently selling because in Europe there is a norm that anywhere if the bathroom somebody flushes it, the noise should not be above 25 decibels. The other guy should not hear it. In India there is no norm. You stay in a hotel, the guy checks out at 3 or 4, you listen, he's having a shower or he's flushing. This is a low noise. World One is going to use this entirely, the Wavin low noise system. And we are importing it, we are selling it, but we are working for a license with Wavin, and we will be launching it shortly in India. So Alkaplast, we do the channel drains and things. So these are our international tie-ups, Lubrizol, Alkaplast, Harwell, Wavin, Spears, Nipco, and IPS is something which we buy the solvent cements. So solvent cements are meant to join these pipes. And now we have a joint venture with IPS to make these products in Ahmedabad under the IPS supervision, technical assistant, and a joint venture. And the same products are made, same level, same thing, same approvals, which is made in United States. So we have a spread all over India, as I told you. 4 plants shortly will be in East somewhere. Company has a presence in all the states. Company is slowly increasing, 400 distributors, 15,000 dealers. Branding, something which O&M said. Today, O&M is our brand. O&M does all the branding activities for us. We did something very different in branding. We associated with Dabang 2 picture. And Salman Khan fought with our pipe. Never, nobody been pipe industry. Let me take you a little back. In 2004, I was selling pipes, only projects. Dealer kabhi pipe hi nahi rakhta tha. No dealer used to, I asked many dealers. Ek dealer Bombay wala smart tha, wo bola, Sandeep, tu mere, you come to my shop. You sit here 4 hours. Aap kuch nahi, idhar baithe raho. After 4 hours, bola ke kyun pipe nahi bechta, pata chala tere ko? Maine bola, saab koi aaya nahi poochne. Bola, yahi hai. Jis din koi customer poochne aayega, us din main tera pipe bechega. मेरे पास सुबह टाइम नहीं होता है कि तेरा पाइप दिखाऊं, एसी पीवीसी क्या है, फिर एस्ट्रल क्या है, ये सब क्या है. वो काम करो जब आपको कस्टमर मेरे तक आए, सीपीवीसी या एस्ट्रल पाइप मांगे, उस दिन आई विल सेल एंड कीप योर पाइप्स. टिल देन डोंट कम टू मी एंड डोंट आस्क मी एनीथिंग बिकॉज आई डोंट हैव टाइम टू मार्केट योर प्रोडक्ट. आई एम नॉट योर मार्केटिंग गाय. सो वी पुट एड्स देयर. मुद्रा मेड द एड. वी स्टार्टेड एड्स बट the company was small. 25 crores company, we started doing our ads. through Mudra. It was very, very small company at that time. But still we did some branding activities, stopped it. And we started building a brand around the category. Very raw category. Pipe kisko pata hai, why you are interested? You are interested in a Jaguar faucet or something which is very beautiful, which can be seen. Who is bothered about pipe is behind the wall. What the importance of pipe carries. So this category was very raw category, and we still had to make the customer aware that there is pipe, there is a good pipe, there is a pipe which can perform, there is a pipe which takes you beyond, solves your problems. So we started building a branding around this category and slowly, slowly developed on the branding. So last year we did Dabang 2 Association. We were in film branding. The first opening scene of the movie, we'll show you the ad also. Salman Khan fights with our pipe and we show the strength. We do branding with shops. We do shop brandings. Ye Salman abhi to idhar nahi aaya hai. We talk ke plastic mein branding koi karta nahi hai. This is a raw category, the branding is not done. Branding is very important. Branding is something which is in fighting with the stalwarts in this industry. We were the first one who brought around what is branding in pipes and what is this category very important and why we should do the branding. All hoardings were done. Rickshaw bags we keep doing it still. Again, in Mumbai, this is a bus stand done, bus stop. Whole Mumbai trains we did because it's the most visible place. And this is a Calcutta tram. We did all the trams which traveled in Calcutta with this. We do exhibitions, keep continuing doing exhibitions. We get recognitions that's now a part of CPVC and Astral, which we have done so far. This is what we were. We were in 2007 just a 9 crore company. And today we are 820 crores net sales company. And this year, first quarter is also 45% growth. Who says it is a slowdown? There is no slowdown. If it is as people said, the slowdown goes in the mind. And this quarter, I cannot tell because we are a listed company. 2007, we got ourselves listed. And we are a listed company, gave the share at 115 rupees, traded at 1,000 something, 100 or 1,200 rupees today. And this quarter, I cannot, but last quarter is a public result, 45% plus growth. If you create segments, if you create your leadership, if you create your brand, the growth is going to continue. The growth never goes away. So that's how from just in 2007, we came in public. So you know that when we were in public, we were a very small company, around, say, 96 crores only. And today, continuously, we have been growing. Capacity is from 5,000 to 50,000. Sorry, production volume. This is the production volume. Capacities are even much higher. And this year, we are actually growing even faster in this slower economy. When people are telling there is a slowdown, there is a struggle, there is a thing, where there is a housing, there is a dollar. Challenges are there. We don't say we don't face challenge. We have challenges. We have currency challenge. We have challenges. We have too many people competing us, too many. Now, this is the only product India wants. Whatever Astral does, tomorrow even I do a shit product, people say, isme bhi chale jao abhi. We are in, so this is not the thanks now, because let's go through some more things, which is meant for me to tell you through my journey. One thing we remained is we remained focused on CPVC. We never lost our focus that we want to achieve the sales. So what has been told around is focused. We had challenges. We had challenges. And today the biggest challenge what I see in the industry or what I see as myself is the challenge of getting human power, good human beings. And having them, getting them, continuing with them, and nurturing them, all these things are the challenges. Your workforce is the biggest challenge. Machine to apna kaam karta rahega. It will keep on doing its own thing, it's all. But this is the biggest challenge we face with the growth. As you were small, it was better. Now I feel nana tha, achcha tha. We bada hua to aur problem aaya. To chota bhi achcha hai, bada bhi achcha hai. Chota hai to you want to become big. When you become big, you have other problems coming into you. So we are doing one thing at our plant is putting a budget on automation. We are automizing maximum things as possible every year now. This year, first time in India, and we are putting robotic truck filling machines. Four stations of robots have been installed by an American company, and the trucks will be loaded by the robots automatically. And robots will load four bays of trucks in each truck in 30 minutes, which my people can do in 1 hour, and in Ahmedabad summer they also take 1.5-2 hours. So you have to think out of the box. You have to spend. Aapko lagega 7 crore ka robot ka हमारे फाइनेंस वाले ने बनाया ना बोला कि नहीं 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 भाई इससे तो हमारा लेबर सस्ता पड़ता है इसका पेबैक आता है कब भी मैंने बोला भैया पेबैक भूल जाओ ये यू पुट 20 करोड़ और एनी अमाउंट ऑफ बजट एवरी ईयर ऑफ योर एक्सपेंशन ऑन ऑटोमाइजेशन इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ व्हाट यू गेन बैक बिकॉज दिस इज नॉट गोइंग टू पे यू टुडे इट्स गोइंग टू पे द सिनेरियो व्हिच आई सी 5 years डाउन द लाइन ऑफ इंडिया इज वेरी वेरी टफ टू डील विद ह्यूमन बींग्स See, product line or the segment which you are, there are always a lot of opportunities. Like we are now in a building segment with pipes. We can go into that segment with other opportunity. So I would give a message that whatever segment you are, first master that segment. Don't try to jump from one segment, other to third segment, because that will be like a rolling stone. आपका सेगमेंट में यू रीच अ लेवल यू मास्टर आउट यू हैव टू मेनी प्रोडक्ट्स यू हैव टू मेनी अपॉर्चुनिटी योर कस्टमर योर टारगेट ऑडियंस इज सेम सो व्हेन यू गो देयर यू आर जस्ट गेटिंग इनटू मोर एंड मोर प्रोडक्ट लाइंस एंड विद योर स्ट्रॉन्गर ब्रांड नेम यू कैन गेट दिस प्रोडक्ट्स टू देम डिलीवर्ड इन द राइट वे एंड सेकेंड थिंग विच I feel in India is any product which we launch or like any product which we bring should fit in the mindset of the price. Like we brought this loan wise system. Pehle maine dekha which product line we are going to replace. We are replacing cast iron or century products. So are we costlier than cast iron or are we cheaper than cast iron? Okay, we were equal to cast iron. So what I thought, let us be 10 or 15% lower than cast iron. यहाँ की एक बात है कि यार महंगा है cast iron से तो महंगा है मैं cast iron क्यों? They never see the attributes of the product. Attributes come second, first come कितना पड़ता है भैया price क्या है आप ये बताओ. When you go to the builder, even the big builders, भैया price क्या पड़ता है? So whatever the product line you are bringing as a new innovations, new things. Try to see which products you are targeting to replace. If you are targeting the product to be replaced and still you are at the right price level and even giving more value in the product, then only this country accepts. Baki aap bolo ki main low noise laya, garam pani leta hai, ye hai, achha hai, tootega nahi, mota hai, jada hai, mehenga hai. To mehenga hai to jao bhai, ghar jao. So this is a very simple thing which we always see when we launch any product. What is the replacing, the conventional product I am replacing, whether I am better off than that or whether I am costlier than that. And the last thing which I say I would like is, which has been now said by all these stalwarts who have been speaking is, any segment, any business you do, please go to the core of the market. the heart lies, and you learn from the market. Today also, when I go to Bangalore, I go to the typical market of pipe bazaar. Waan chalna bhi mushkil hai. And when you sit with your distributor's tool, it's tough to have that tea, cup of tea also, but you have to have it. You cannot say, I have crossed 1,000 crores or 1,000, you make you teri chai. Because the drama is unfolded there. Your product gets unfolded at that area, at that level, and then you know what are the problems, what are the reality, where you are facing, what is your competitor, what is the product, how they perceive it, how a plumber perceives it, how the customer perceives, how he perceives us. So go to the core of that. And if you go to the core, you get the message, you get the clarity, and then when you come back, you can put more products, more innovations, more things, and you can develop your business very fast. So be with the market, be with your product, stick to the product, face the challenges. There is no dearth of any economy change. India is going to grow. If West doesn't grow, East grows. If it doesn't grow, South grows. But India, the story is not going to stop for next 20 years. Any government comes, anything happens, the currency will be coming down. Be it positive, build your brand, and you things are very, very bright in this country, what I perceive. So, thank you. Last two, Davies, you have to see Salman. At the end, Salman to O&M has made. O&M.
Jaise police force mein chulbul. Dabang. Strong. Damdar. Vaise plumbing pipes mein Astral. Sabse mazboot, sabse fit. Astral Complete Plumbing and Drainage Solutions celebrates Dabang 2. Strong nahi, Astral strong.
And one more last, O&M made that. You have that ad? Or it doesn't run? It's something different. This is O&M.
Abhi bhi nahi bolega tu.
अभी लीक कर देगा ये।
अंदर चाहे जितना भी प्रेशर हो, बाहर कुछ भी लीक ना होने दे। इंटरनेशनल क्वालिटी वाले एस्ट्रल पाइप्स, स्ट्रॉंग नहीं, एस्ट्रल स्ट्रॉंग।
Thank you. This is O&M, so it is their idea. And Dabang was my son's idea, so both ideas were not mine at the end, frankly. Thank you.
Yes, the idea must be somebody else's, but the product and its strength were yours. So, the very, very inspiring story, and a huge round of applause for Mr. Sandeep Engineer. He has given us a hope, and he has given us a new meaning of the diversity of India, that when North slumps, the South is there. And I would want to invite Dr. Gore again to present him a memento. Can we have the memento? And really, he deserves a bigger round of applause.